Once upon a time, there was a scientist who wanted to break the chain between cause and effect, and he created a boundary made up of an anti-temporal entropy disruptor, which created a different sequence of events. Instead of cause leading directly into effects, cause led to different things, like confusing ideas is dangerous because ideas don't like to be confused is to not understand what it means to forever separate cause from effect.